Howdy, folks. From Big Top Chautauqua at the top of Wisconsin, welcome to another episode of Tent Show Radio. I can't believe another year's gone around. Is that a big top I see there high above the ground? Ballyhoo. Oh, ballyhoo. Funding support for Tent Show Radio is provided by the Bayfield Inn, with over 21 hotel rooms, over 25 vacation rentals, a lounge, on-site restaurant, and rooftop bar. There's something for you at the Bayfield Inn. Any traveler, any season, any meal, your view awaits. More information at thebayfieldinn.com or on facebook.com/Bayfield Inn. And by the Ashland Area Chamber of Commerce, Ashland, Wisconsin. The mural capital of Wisconsin, with over 30 retailers in our 8-block historic district. Get a free brochure of self-guided mural tours at visitashland.com. And here's your host of Tent Show Radio, best-selling author, singer, songwriter, and humorist, Michael Perry.
Howdy, folks, and welcome to Tent Show Radio from Big Top Chautauqua. Tonight, via Broadway, America's Got Talent, and a rockin' 8-piece band, we bring you a piano-powered tour de force featuring the music of some of the biggest names ever to tickle, no, hammer, the Ivories, in a show called The Greatest Piano Man. And at intermission, I'll share a story about a little trouble I had in New York. Folks, the show you're about to hear emanates from a special space in a special place. The Big Top is just that. A grand blue and pearl gray striped canvas beauty suitable for a circus, but in this case home to a history of stories, laughter, and music, especially music, delivered live and under lights on a stage that has served in names recognized both in our backyard and in the far corners of the world. The Big Top seats are set directly on the earth, and what a spot of earth it is, green and glorious, atop a hill so high it overlooks beautiful Bayfield, Wisconsin, Lake Superior, and those all-natural waterbound wonders, the Apostle Islands. If you enjoy that vision, if you enjoy what you hear over the course of the next hour, and you want to see and experience it firsthand, please get to know us at www.bigtop.org. It sounds beautiful up here because, well, it is beautiful up here. You ought to grab a ticket and come on up. Folks, the Lake Superior Big Top Chautauqua tries to bring you unique experiences in a unique setting. Tonight's show is no exception. Created and produced by Donnie Kehr, best known for his originated roles in Broadway's Jersey Boys and Billy Elliot, The Greatest Piano Men is an electrifying production that celebrates the world's greatest piano showmen. From Little Richard, Jerry Lee Lewis, and Ray Charles to Billy Joel. The show features Pete Peterkin, Bill Connors, and David K. Maiocco, who collectively are singers, actors, dancers, comics, impressionists, multi-instrumentalists, America's Got Talent contestants, cooking up an electrifying musical celebration featuring a rockin' 8-piece band, sensational backup vocalists, and a whole lot of hits that'll have you singing along to, here we go now, The Greatest Piano Man.
We'll be right back. Come out, Virginia, don't let me wait. The Catholic girl stopped once too late. But sooner or later, you come down to fate. I might as well have been the one. Well, I showed you, stopped you, told you to pray. I've been to a temple and locked you away. Well, they never told you the price that you pay. The things that you might have done. Sing it with me. Only the good die young. That's what I say. Never hurt no one. Come on, Virginia, show me a sign. Send me a signal, I thought you were lying. Stained glass curtains, you had it behind. Never less in the sun. Darling, only the good die young. That's what I said. Only the good die young. Only the good die. Help me sing the bridge. Confirmation. You got a brand new soul. Ooh, and a cross of gold. But Virginia didn't give you quite enough information. She didn't count on me when she was counting on the rosary. Oh, 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 well, they say there's a heaven for those who wait. Some say it's better, I say it ain't. Rather laugh with the sinners, cry with the saints. Sinners are much more fun. Only the good die young. That's what I said. Only the good die young. Only the good die young. Pre-flight, 0 hour, 9 a.m. And I'm gonna be high as a kite by then. I miss the years so much. I miss my wife. Slowly out in space on such a timeless flight. Ooh yeah. Sing along with me, come on. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. Touchdown brings me round, I get too fine. Not the man I think I am at home. I'm a rocket man. Oh, rocket man, burning out of seas out here with all on. Mars ain't the kind of place to raise your kids. In fact, it's cold as hell. and there's no one there to raise them. If you did, and all the science I don't understand, it's just my job 5 days a week. A rocket man, yeah. Rocket man. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. Touchdown brings me round, I get too fat. Not the man that think I am at all. I know, know, know I'm a rocket man. Everybody sing it. Rocket man, burning out his fuse out. Hello. Think it's gonna be a long, long time. Yeah, I think it's gonna be a long, long time. Yeah, I think it's gonna be a long, long time. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the man who pioneered soul music by combining rhythm and blues and gospel in his own style. Bring it out, Ray.
You know, something kind of funny always happens to me when I put these sunglasses on. Cross town, and she is good to me. Matter of fact, I wrote a song about it. I'd like to hear it, here it go. One, two, three. I got a woman way over town. She's good to me. Yeah. Oh, yeah, I got a woman way over town. She's good to me. Oh, yeah, now. Indeed. But you know, my music has roots, which I dug up from my own soul. Musical roots, buried in the deepest, darkest time. Georgia, Georgia, I'm out of the hole of that groove. And the whole sweet song keeps Georgia on my mind. I'm standing in Georgia. Georgia, the song and the song of you comes as sweet and clear as moonlight through the pines. Other arms reach out to me. The eyes smile tenderly, still in the peaceful dreams I see, where not a road leads back to you. I'm standing in Georgia, Georgia. No peace will I find. And in a whole sweet song that keeps Georgia on my mind. Will I have arms reach out to me? Georgia. No peace will I find. And in a whole sweet song that keeps Georgia on my mind. Let's take it on home, Joey.
That's Pete Peterkin as Ray Charles, everybody. Stay there, Ray.
All right, I want to do one with you, bro.
Oh, man, we're going to do one. Ready?
Help me out a little bit. I can help you out a little bit, man.
Yes, please do, please do.
Wu-Town.
You know, Ray, I've been in love more than a few times. I've searched high and low, far and wide to find the right girl.
I was trying to help you.
I know, man. Oh, then one day, and there she was, and everything just stopped. You ready? Oh. We got any first dates in the house? How about third dates? Well, this next song goes out to all the lovers in the house. Don't go changing to try to please me. You never let me down before. Oh, and don't imagine you're too familiar, and I don't see you anymore. I would not leave you in times of trouble. Would never could have come this far. I took the good times, I'll take the bad times, I'll take you just the way you are. Don't go trying some new fashion. Don't change the color of your hair. My unspoken passion, although I might not seem to care. I don't want clever conversation. I never want to work that hard. Oh, I just want someone I can talk to. I love you just the way you are. I need to know that you will always be the same old someone that I know. Promise from the heart. Oh, oh, I could not love you any better. I love you just the way you are. Right. Of rock and roll, piano playing, a young man with an attitude and a devilish smile once said, "If I'm going to hell, I'm going there playing piano."
You shake my nerves and you rattle on my brain. Too much of love drives a man insane. You broke my will, but what a thrill. Goodness gracious! I love that love, cause I thought it was funny. You came along, you moved me, honey. You said bye-bye, my love was fine. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Kiss me, baby. Woo. That feels good. Oh, my darling. I'm good to love you like a lover should. You're fine, so kind. Don't touch this world at your mind, mind, mind. To my nest, twiddle my thumb. I'm real jealous, but it's so fun. Come on, baby, driving me crazy. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Love should. You're fine, so kind. Going to tuck this world at your mind. I chew my nail, tootle my thumb. I'm really nervous, but the show is fun. Come on, baby, driving me crazy. Goodness and grace is great balls of fire.
From the top of Wisconsin,
thank you guys so much.
You are listening to Tent Show Radio.
It's a 15-minute intermission. Oh, 20? 20-minute intermission. We'll be right back with more. Thank you very much.
Tent Show Radio is a production of the nonprofit Lake Superior Big Top Chautauqua, the Carnegie Hall of Tent Shows.
Welcome to intermission, folks. The mention of Broadway and New York State of Mind in tonight's show reminds me of the time one winter when I was due to fly into New York on Tuesday, scanned the weather reports, and moved my flights up to Monday. The hitch in this plan? I made the call just 3 hours before the final Monday departure. This precipitated 2 separate hour-long on-hold sessions, unreasonable blood pressures, a new suitcase packing record, angry sweating, and a series of life choice reconsiderations offered via my wife. I drove to the airport like the accelerator was a cockroach, arriving just in time to learn the flight was delayed beyond my connection time in Chicago. I stayed cool, and in 5 minutes, and with the help of a friendly agent, these things should be noted even when they don't support the narrative theme, booked a later flight. Then came a mechanical delay, and bad weather, and de-icing. And that moment when you're locked in the plane at the gate and your airline app announces you're clearing 30,000 feet. Untrue, and time travel of a different sort. When I finally did debark in O'Hare, I had 5 minutes to cover 15 minutes of airport. Long gone are the days when you could sprint from the curb to catch a flight, but gate-to-gate sprinting thrives, and I've always felt sorry for the flush-faced losers humping along short of breath and long on panic. In this case, me. Backpack bouncing, roller bag banging off my heels. Every other person in the airport either headed in the opposite direction or turtling along like they were looking for their contacts. I made it, arriving in a last-second tie with another hyperventilating laggard. We stumbled across the jetway finish line and into our seats. At LaGuardia, a police blockade delayed the rental car shuttle bus for over an hour. As the cars all around us honked nonstop, I didn't care. I'd made it to New York. I pulled off my backpack, leaned back, and relaxed. A less seasoned traveler would have blown it. How lovely it felt when the shuttle arrived at the rental station to stroll for the rental counter, knowing that back home, the blizzard cancellations were already stacking up. It was less lovely to realize I'd left my backpack on the bus. I whirled, and yanking my roller bag so hard it trailed me in the horizontal, ran after the bus, already leaving the lot. Yelling and banging on the rear window, I worked my way up to the front until the driver hit the brakes and let me back on board. Now, as I strolled to the rental counter, my eyes were wide and my knees were liquid, and it occurred to me that despite all the frequent flyer miles, some of us are so steeped in rural bumpkinry we never quite kick it loose of our boots. Man, I still get a little weak in the gut thinking of that bus pulling away with my backpack and my laptop and pretty much everything in it. So, based on that unnerving memory, I could use a little music. Let's get back to it and let them get back at it. The Greatest Piano Man.
Some folks like to get away, take a holiday from the neighborhood, on a flight to Miami Beach or Hollywood. I'm just taking a Greyhound on the Hudson River line. I'm in a New York state of mind. Yeah. Come on, Johnny. The Ashland Daily Press. Whoa, 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 whoa. Come down to reality, but fine with me, cause I'll let it slide. I don't care if it's Chinatown or over Riverside. I don't have any reasons, I'll let the boat behind. I'm in a New York. No, I'm in a Bayfield, Wisconsin state of mind. Yeah, thank you all so much. Thank you. Oh my gosh. You know, a while back, oh no, no. This is what we're doing. I got it. I got it. Are you ready, guys? This icon once said, Elvis may be the king of rock and roll, but I'm the queen. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Little Richard.
We got a nice crowd here. Let me hear all the ladies go, woo! Say, woo! I didn't think they could do that. You learned it good, baby. How my hair look? Did it fall off? I mean, did it mess up? You know I am. I'm the true king, baby. I taught them all. Taught everybody everything. Taught them all. Without me, the Beatles wouldn't have no beat. The Rolling Stones wouldn't have no roll. The Grateful Dead, they'd still be alive if it wasn't for me. Talking all that stuff. Elvis called himself the king. I taught Elvis all that stuff. I taught him how to go, you ain't nothing but a hound dog. You crying all the time. Why you ain't nothing but a you ain't a man of mine. I taught him all that. Calling me no queen. Everybody know the queen of rock and roll is Tina Turner. So I taught her how to sing and dance. I taught her how to go, I left a good job in the city. Working for the man. Every night and time. Ooh, I need a shave. Shut up. Ooh. He said my hair is still on, right? It fell off last night and nobody told me. I did the whole show looking like Steve Harvey. It was something to see. What happened to Elton John? No, but I used to go out as an Elton John tribute artist. And for some strange reason, they used to always bill me as Elton Johnson. I could never understand that. That was weird. Y'all want to hear one of my big hits? Let me hear you say, yeah! Yeah! Where are my Tutti Frutti girls? Let me hear y'all say, yeah! Yeah! Y'all feel like dancing? Yeah! Doing some dancing? Yeah! How about some of this? Let's get them girls up. I want some girls to come on down here and be my Tutti Frutti girls. A one, a sister. A womp, bomb, a loo, bomb, a lop, bam, bomb, tutti, tutti. Come on, girls. Recording artist. Woo! You want tell about the band?
I do. On guitar, Mr. Steve Gibb. And on the bass guitar, Mr. Gary Bristow. On the saxophone, John Birch. On the keyboards, and Mr. Liberace himself, David Maiocco. And finally, on the drums, please welcome Joey Finger.
You know, this gentleman came up to me the other day and said, hey, listen, can you play that song about Linda and Freddie? And I said, wait a minute, you mean Brenda and Eddie? He was like, oh yeah, that one. All right, so anyway, listen, I would like to dedicate this show tonight to my brother Steve, for whom without I wouldn't even be here. And I love him very much. He's about to have surgery, so give him a hand, please. Thank you very much. So I dedicate doing this next song for him. A bottle of white, a bottle of red, perhaps a bottle of rosé instead. We'll get a table near the street in our old familiar place. You and I, face to face. Oh, a bottle of red, a bottle of white. All depends upon your appetite. I'll meet you anytime you want in our Italian restaurant. Got a new life, got a new wife, and the family is fine. Oh, you lost touch so long ago. You lost weight, I did not know. You could ever look so nice after so much time. Do you remember those days hanging out the village green? Engineer boots, leather jackets, a top blue jeans. Yeah. Oh, you drop a dime in the box, song about New Orleans. I light my sweet romantic teenage nights. Ooh. Hey, yeah.
the pop of the status, king and the queen of the prom. Riding around with a car top down, radio on. Nobody looked any finer. It was more of a hit at the Parkway Diner. We always knew they would both find a way to get by. Shirley, Brenda, and Eddie would always know how to survive. Oh, oh, oh. Eddie was still going steady, summer of 75, when they decided the marriage would be at the end of July. Everyone said they were crazy, but do you know that you're much too lazy? Eddie could never afford to live that kind of life. Oh, but there we were waving Brenda and Eddie goodbye. Oh, oh, oh. With deep cup coffins and a couple of painted sashes, a big water bed they are borrowing their breath, safe for a couple of years. Started a fight when the money got tight, just to get out of the tears. Oh, 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 oh. Closest of friends, and the king and the queen went back to the green. Never go back there again. Oh, oh, oh. Under an idiot had it already by the summer of 75. The height of the lows at the end of the shows for the rest of their lives. Couldn't go back to the creases. As they could do is pick up their pieces. We always knew they would both find a way to get back. Oh, but that's all I heard about Brenda and Eddie. Can't tell you more because I told you already. Here we are waving Brenda and Eddie goodbye. Oh, oh, oh.
Funding support for Tent Show Radio is provided by the Cable Chamber of Commerce, Cable, Wisconsin, the gateway to Bayfield County, where world-class trails, forests, lakes, and adventure await. Visit cableforfun.com. That's cable, the number 4, FUN.com. And by the Washburn Area Chamber of Commerce, Washburn, Wisconsin, the year-round center of adventure on Shawamigan Bay. Information at washburnchamber.com. and by the Bayfield Chamber of Commerce, beautiful Bayfield and the Apostle Islands. You can tour sea caves and shop our galleries and stores on the shores of Lake Superior. Info and lodging at bayfield.org. And we're brought to you by Bayfield County Tourism, with details on where to play, eat, and stay at travelbayfieldcounty.com. The Bayfield Inn, with over 21 hotel rooms, over 25 vacation rentals, a lounge, on-site restaurant, and rooftop bar, there's something for you at the Bayfield Inn. Any traveler, any season, any meal, your view awaits. More information at thebayfieldinn.com or on facebook.com/Bayfield Inn.
The Greatest Piano Man, a history lesson pounded out on piano. Well, folks, that's our show for tonight. Whether you beam it or stream it, we thank you for listening. We're as grateful as a guy who still hasn't let go of his backpack. We here at the Big Top would love it if you come on up Bayfield Way or down or over or through for a live show one day. Details always available at bigtop.org. You can visit me anytime at sneezingcow.com. Until next we share the air, remember, where I come from and here at Tent Show Radio, nobody ever says goodbye. They just say, well, I suppose.